I want to be a police officer. I want to be a cop. No, I want to protect the civilians.
When I grow up, I want to be a baseball player.
Who do you want to play for?
Dodgers. My dream is to win the World Series when I grow up.
My dream of life is being a rock star player with my friends.
So we serve a predominantly Latino community, and most of our students come from broken homes. They experience poverty, abuse. A lot of them are from single family homes. So we're dealing with a lot of issues, not just in teaching, but also social issues that have impacted their life. And the kids put a smile on my face, definitely. Just going up and down, and you know, they run up to me and they hug me, and you know, they, you know, they're the sole existence why I'm here, and the teachers. I think that these are magnificent, wonderful teachers. I think Dolores' mission is so unique because it really is the school, the church, and the community. It's kind of like a triangle, and I think we're all connected and we all depend on each other. And I think when something happens in the community, the church reacts, the school reacts, whether there's a shooting and we do a peace walk, whether something happens here at the school, the community reacts, and they help us. They help us in any way they can. And if something is going on with the church, the same thing. The community participates, or the school participates. And I think it's because we are so small, at least this little area, what we call Boyle Heights, the 90033 zip code, everybody knows everybody. And it really, you kind of forget that there's a world outside of it, which is kind of dangerous. Just this feeling of being welcome. I think no matter who you are, no matter where you come from, if you come as a friend of Dolores' mission, I think everybody just kind of embraces you.
When I grow up, I want to go to LMU or Harvard. I would like to become a kindergarten teacher.
Actually, she said that when she grew up, she wants to be part of the Society of the Human Rights. So I'm working on it. I'm behind her. I came to the United States when I was 12 years old. I did my high school, but then I become a full-time mother when I was like 30 years. And from that on, I haven't worked for 10 years. So it's like I don't want her to be stuck as a full-time mother. I want her to be a professional mother that she can, you know, handle her family and studies and work. I mean, I want her to be more tough than me, but that's what it is. I'm working on her a lot. I'm after her, watching her, helping her. I'm doing pretty much the best as I can.
I always wanted to become a politician, to stand up for people's rights, not only for Mexicans, but for everyone, how society is not really how it should be, or how entertainment is Americans' first priority over education, and I want education to be over entertainment.
I want to be an artist.
You want to be an artist?
Yes.
Tell me why.
Because we like drawing. We like to inspire people to become an artist too. I just think it's gonna be really fun.
Are you guys the Three Musketeers?
No. Yes.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a pediatrician for little kids, and I would like to help little kids if they're sick, because I have a doctor who's really nice. When I want to be a pediatrician because she's the one who helped me when I was a baby, I was almost gonna die because I had this poison, and she stepped up and she helped me. That's why I would like to follow her goal.
That's really neat.
Dolores Machine is like the best school I have ever came to. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor because like I think they're really good persons.
You need to pay attention to the teachers and for you to get smart and you can learn.
Cookies College!
Woohoo! Cookies! I love cookies!
So it has a lot to do with empowerment and really empowering them to think beyond what they know and what they would.
My favorite thing, teaching. I think I love seeing the light bulb click to go on. And I just, to know that you are just one rung in a ladder, you're an important rung, but that I am not going to be their teacher forever, and that I have just this year or to give what I can give. And whatever happened in the past, whatever happens in the future, this is my moment, and those are my students, and I just want to give 100%.